was really cool, actually. I've never seen an arm like this before.
I really like Avengers and superheroes, and I really like Iron Man.